Now, to them, both of them, immigrants who acquired U.S. citizenship, citizenship brought with it extraordinary opportunities. Okay, they had not been born in the United States, but by becoming citizens, they enjoyed equal legal status with native-born citizens. The United States in general, St. Louis in particular, became a land of opportunity for them. And this is what many immigrants will find. One of the reasons is that the Germans, in general, faced less antagonism than the Irish. Now, let me emphasize, I think the experience for any immigrant is difficult. You arrive in a new country, people may not trust you, you may not speak the same language as everyone, it's always difficult. And then there are matters of degree.